So let's talk about flying wires. So in a performer flying system, the type of lifting media that is used, or the wire that attaches to the performer, is most commonly aircraft cable. I have a whole bunch of sizes here in front of me, as small as a 16th of an inch, and as large as a quarter of an inch thick. In theater, we like to use a cable that's been coated black because it hides nicely against a black background. It's hard to see from far away. In the entertainment industry, it's most common for us to use a 7x19 galvanized aircraft cable. What does that mean? Well, let's break it down. 7x19 refers to the number of strands and wires that are in the cable. So this one I've broken apart. You can see that including the core, there are 7 strands. And each strand, if you open that up, has 19 wires, 7x19. Galvanized means it's been coated in a zinc coating that protects it from corrosion and rust. If you're looking for more technical information about aircraft cable, I recommend reading the Wire Rope User's Manual.